All right, on to your health news today. Got the latest on your morning cup of coffee. That's mine. With all the conflicting studies on what's good for you and what's not, Consumer Reports on Health recently summarized the research to let you know what's true and what's not when it comes to what's in your cup. First up, when it comes to coffee and health benefits, it appears coffee does do a body good when it comes to your heart. Those who have 3 to 5 cups a day appear to have a 15% decrease in risks for heart disease, according to the Journal of Agriculture and Food Chemistry. It also appears to boost brain power through alertness and cognitive performance, at least in those who drink caffeinated coffee. And speaking of caffeine, what about decaf? This research summary shows decaf does have similar health benefits. According to the Annals of Internal Medicine, 1 to 3 cups a day of regular or decaf leads to a lower risk of dying from any cause, this during a 16-year follow-up. And finally, what about espresso? Well, it does have more caffeine per ounce. Most people get more caffeine from a regular cup of coffee because you drink more than an ounce or two.
Now, the other thing they looked at in this is whether or not coffee will help you lose weight. Because the thought about the stimulant.
Sure.
Not able to prove that if you drink coffee and don't lower your calories, that will work. However, it does maybe make you want to be a little more active.
Well, but I'm thinking also if you tend to be a coffee drinker instead of a pop drinker, then you're not getting the calories.
Yeah, but their point was that most people put cream and sugar in their coffee.
Okay.
You might not, but most people do.
I don't.
No, that's
and
a good
I like
thing.
The espresso, and I will admit coffee makes me more jittery than espresso.
Because and you drink more of it. Mm-hmm. Yep.
Okay.
Most of that was pretty good news, though. I was encouraged.
I'm thinking most of it definitely was.
We all
Thank
find
you for
things
that.
To reinforce our addictions.